arrived in Paris. Yesterday I did my workshop, and today we are in the city center.
So let's start with next the Eiffel Tower.
Eiffel Tower. Do you like it, baby?
Yeah, it's just a huge tower.
It's the first time Shiraz is in Paris, and it's the third time for me. I don't know actually what to show him, except of Eiffel Tower and Champs-Élysées and everything around the center. Beautiful building in Paris. You like it, babe?
Yeah, I love my evening in Paris.
But this building is beautiful, no?
Holy shit!
I can't believe it!
Hold this!
Put it here!
Give me a fucking video of this! Sure, give me my water now.
And everything, so there is no plan for today. I hope I'm gonna meet two of my friends for dinner, and Shiraz is gonna do his thing. We're gonna have some girls' time. Tell me, what were you saying?
After a long time, I think after years, I must have felt a little unsafe that's in Paris though.
Yes, like it's so funny how people are asking me if India is safe, if Bali is safe, if South Africa is safe. But hey, heart of Europe, Paris, I don't feel safe at all. It's like walking on the street, in the metro, everywhere, I feel so unsafe.
In front of us, there were like a couple of incidents.
Yeah.
Where cops were beating some local thieves and stuff like that.
France was playing.
Yeah.
And it was crazy on the streets. Of course, the energy was nice at the beginning, but then it got very, very crazy and dangerous. So yeah, I don't feel like Paris is a safe city. So if you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. Gonna have some girls' time, and Shiraz is
I'm walking
going
home.
To walk for 1 hour home.
I'm with you.
Yes. Let me show you. Zara is our best friend.